To understand
the suffering of a person
till we have
to face it.
Have you thought
for a moment
if were you
the one in that position?
Let's say no to indifference and discrimination.
It's time to change.
It's time to split solidarity.